A ballot drop box holding more than 120 ballots was set on fire early Sunday morning in Boston. Massachusetts election officials say it appears to have been a deliberate attack. Surveillance video shows a person near the ballot box at the time it caught fire around 4 a.m. Officials say 122 ballots were in the box when it was emptied this morning. Many of them were still able to be processed, though. The FBI was called in to investigate the incident.